ಅವನ ಆಕಳ ದಿವಸಿ ನಾಮ ಮುಕ್ಕದ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ನೇಮ್ ಬೆಟ್ಟಕೊಲು ಓಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಾಳಾನು ಕಾದ
ಹಲೋ ಸರ್
These are carrots, I recognize even without being a specialist. Potatoes. This one. Cabbage we also have in Europe. This one looks very exotic to me. Tita. My funny name, I can remember that one 10 minutes.
Caravilla Tita.
Caravilla Tita. Okay, and this one we also have here in Europe. That plant is growing. From which area is coming this? Where is this growing? Uphills?
Up country,
new area. Yeah, where's the climate more cool? Okay, I understand. This in the lowlands not growing, huh? Ah, good. Good to know that. Tomatoes. In which part of Sri Lanka are growing the tomatoes? This tomato coming from which part of Sri Lanka?
Down south.
Down south.
Down south have. Hambantota?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. I would like to buy some of these, what is this? Limes or?
Dehi.
Dehi, yeah. Dehi. I'll take 1 kilo more. No problem. 1 kilo more. I want that he picks them up, please. He was already putting two in the... No, it's okay. Two kilo. Yes, we add to the order. We don't reduce. Monsieur Plus. So here, this very nice for cooking. Pumpkin. Looks like ready to jump in the pot to make a soup. And this plant, this is what, please? This Singhalese name, this one?
Matala.
Aha. Who knows? Hey, Yalua, this telephone number, Mokka, the guy? Hoya ke number?
No.
Ah, okay. Madame has her shopping basket. She's choosing her family. Today is Sunday, so we have a big meat for family meal cooking together. Oh, so these are 3 kilograms of local type of lime, very good to make a juice. I'm drinking this one. No sugar, I put this together. This already have a beer. My goodness. So how much is one? 3 kilos? 360, that is for this big bag. It's like €2.50 for that big bag. Even less. Okay, money. This to the helper. Tunsiya kiyana? Ah, Tunsiya helper. But okay, no, I was not listening. Let's make this. Here you take the money out of my purse, please. Okay. All okay. Ari. Full service. Ah, and here we have a wood apples, yeah? This wood apple? Namu.
Dude.
Huh? Ah, this is a vegetable or wood apple? Wood apple. Ah, okay. There's a cauliflower, close-up cauliflower. Wood apples. How much cost the wood apple? This is sold by piece or kilogram?
Kilo.
Kilo, yeah? How much is 1 kilo?
Kilo, yeah? 70.
70 rupees for 1 kilo of wood apple, and you make a juice with that, yeah?
Very,
very good juice. Okay, we recommend 70 rupees. That is very little money, huh? That's like 30 cents only, 30 euro cents.
30?
European money, tihai, I think, 30 cents.
Ah, 30 cents.
It's good, Yarwa. Okay, goodbye. Thank you very much. I finished the video now. Here's the phone number. Local call. For the international call, I put in the description.